they become. U that becomes C. Now hold on. Did I say S? Did I say? U that becomes C. I. It still doesn't look like it's becoming any kind of word though. You. See. A. C with Y becomes A. V, W. Oops. With R. Comes C and W with Y comes U. Don't think that's going to be it. No. Will cheat. Do a dictionary thing. Let's try every seven letter word. It's probably going to be success. Oh, it was success. Okay. I could have just guessed that. Out of how many? 20 words, 7-letter words that begin with S, you see. I thought it was going to be anything that starts with S. See, it's going to be 6. Don't know why. Maybe I can figure out see what key he used. Maybe not. Another C. Oh, C became C, so that would mean the key would have to be. A, I guess. B becomes E. Z. U becomes S. Y again. U becomes S. Y. I reckon that's not actually Y, and that's actually starting over. And then W becomes S. W again. Right, so why is YW IAZ actually Caesar? Instead. Why? Going wrong because I've got YW IAZ instead. Why is Caesar coming out as that? A actually works for Caesar. Why aren't the others? I must be doing something wrong. Ah, and it becomes. Ah. And V. No, I'm lost. Well, never mind.
Those two never got along very well. Their problems seem to be solved now.
Do I still have? Validate. Okay. Let's switch to them quickly.